Kane, Nelson agreed to an alliance.
Welcome back. The Ravens will do everything we can to help the Redwoods get through this. But in the meantime, I need your assistance on a certain matter. Things are still rough at Redwood Outpost, so Sherry and Dr. Michael will stay there for a while and treat the wounded. I want you to join them. You should all help Nelson rebuild.
No problem. I'll get down there as soon as I can.
In this dangerous world, there's safety in numbers, so it's a good idea to join a camp.
I hope these will help you. Thank you.
prefer exploration to... Huh. That crate was well hidden.
Thank you.
find this world.
Thank you.
Well, now I feel energized.
Yeah.
Finally, a good night's sleep. Up and at 'em.
Thank you. me and Rob now. We're trapped in Warehouse 3. The door isn't gonna hold much longer. If anyone is listening, please tell my dad, my brother,
that was close.
Little Howard.
I was almost hit by
lightning.
That'll
always love them. Rob, take this. Once I'm outside, run towards Warehouse 4. Got it? Rob, look at me. Count to 20 and run.
It's Sherry. Nelson just said that half an hour ago they received... Be careful.
Let's start with this warehouse to the left. See if we can spot any traces of other survivors. Oh no, that's a lot of zombies. Poor guy. It looks like the others escaped this way. Another one. There's a warehouse up ahead. Hopefully we can find something there. The zombies blocking the road.
I see you. Are you here for me? I'm on the rooftop. Please.
Thank you.
Watch out.
What happened?
I think that noise might have
been zombies. They were here. Daniel drew them away from me. Towards the warehouse.
It's all right now. You're safe. Head that way and you won't run into zombies.
Thank you. Please save Daniel. He's a good man.
I'll do my best.
Daniel should be in that warehouse. I need to get through the area ahead as quickly as possible.
Daniel?
Ravens, finally. The Corruptor. It broke through the barrier. It's too late. Go alert the outpost. I'll take care of that monster. Damn, help me up.
Keep pressure on the wound, Daniel. Leave the rest to me. Daniel, are you all right?
You're beat and I know it. Forget about me. Get out of here.
You can't give up now. Everyone's waiting for you.
Hand me one of those bombs. Hurry. I haven't got long.
Come on. I'm getting you out of here.
Kane and Sherry were right to trust you. The future of the outpost is in your hands. Thank you. Tell them I fought till the end.